Welcome to Mind Your Body. I'm Stephanie Stevens. Some of us baby boomers are noticing changes in our skin in this particular demographic because of things that we did when we were younger that didn't matter then, but are starting to matter now. I'm here today with Dr. Christopher Zachary. He is professor and chair of the Department of Dermatology at the University of California in Irvine. Hi, Dr. Zachary. Thanks for being with me.
Stephanie, it's my pleasure.
You see patients with all types of conditions, and you term some of those precancerous conditions. What can you do for those patients, Dr. Zachary?
The three cancers to be concerned about are basal cell cancer, squamous cell cancer, and melanoma. Melanoma can be a killer, so particularly you've got to be cautious of that. So you need to be proactive. Again, you can use a topical retinoid. You can use liquid nitrogen, freezing treatment to destroy keratoses. And also you can use things like photodynamic therapy, or you could use the latest thing, which is fractionated 1927. It's part of the fractal restore, which is one of the best devices for reducing the number of skin precancers.
Great advice. Thank you, Dr. Zachary. Thanks for joining us here on Mind Your Body. I'm Stephanie Stevens.